Thank you. Okay. It has been a very personal journey for you, having only just finished your treatment for breast cancer, but how much has it meant to you to do something that has clearly inspired so many people?
Yeah, look, I'm not a dancer by any means. I will never claim to be a dancer. So it was a real challenge for me to get in the studio and learn to dance and do all of that. It was really, really hard for me, but I really loved it, and I'm so glad I did it. I really am.
Oh, thanks.
I'm really, really glad I did it. Yeah. Awesome.
Obviously, music is your life. How important has music been getting you through what's been obviously a very difficult time?
Yeah, music was a huge anchor for me. When I got diagnosed, I had just released my last album, Bone Shaker, May 1st, and then I was diagnosed May 12th. So I was on the road doing my Bone Shaker tour when I found out, and I just kept touring. Like, it was the only thing that kind of kept me sane and got me through the whole thing was playing music. And music heals your soul, and music is, you know, everything. So I'm very, very... Yeah, very lucky to have that, you know.
You are, and we're very lucky because you're about to perform for us. What are you going to sing?
I'm actually going to sing a song that's my latest single, but it's a song that I wrote for my beautiful husband, who...
Stop, I'm going to go too if you do.
Who I couldn't have done any of this without him, so, yeah.
Catherine Britt. Thank you, Catherine.
It's just you and me.
in a happier place.
Thank you. Thanks. Thanks very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful Catherine Britt. That was mesmerizing. Thank you so much, Catherine.